Here's a red hat, and it's round.
Great. What else do we need to find?
Let's see. Now we need to find two more round things.
Let's go find them.